Hey, I'm Billy Kinder, host of Dallas Safari Club's Kinder Outdoors. You can hear the show all across the country, Sirius XM and great AM/FM stations. I'm here in South Dakota. That ought to be full of birds down there. We're going to go check it out in a few minutes. Come up here every year to hunt birds, and man, it can get chilly in South Dakota. It's 22 here this morning. And I wanted to stop what I'm doing and pause and tell you about Buffalo Wool Company. Buffalo Wool gloves, socks. I got my gator on this morning. They make a beanie. Their stuff is warm. It's warmer than wool. It's so soft and comfortable. You're going to love this stuff, I promise you. And for those long road trips, you might want to get one of those buffalo wool blankets. They're pretty cool, too. You can find all of this online at thebuffalowoolco.com. And if you're traveling through West Texas, stop in at Buffalo Gold and take a look around. It's everything Buffalo, pretty cool spot. The coolest roadside stop that I know of, and I travel all over the country. Hey, I'm gonna hitch up my buffalo wool and go chase birds. Get you some.